Hey everybody, how's it going? Welcome to the next session of Let's Play Dragon Quest VIII on the 3DS. In the last session, I don't remember. It was literally yesterday, I don't remember. What did we do? Did we beat Marcello? No, we already did that. No, we beat little Babu Rapthorn, that's what we did. And we did a lot of extra stuff, too. In this session, we'll be fighting not Bab Rapthorn. We'll be fighting old Geezer Rapthorn. Or just, I don't know. Older Rapthorn looking guy. But anyway, there's something that I forgot to do. I was sure you'd come unstuck with a party of such lowly levels. I certainly never dreamt you would make it this far. Most impressive. Thank you. I wanted to check two things. My maximum damage in one turn, 4,310 on Ruin. Awesome. I wanted to check defeated monster list by family special. Question mark. I wanted to check the description of this monster. I want to see if they kept it the same. They probably did. It's kind of funny. Alright. A perfect likeness of Jessica, created by the evil powers deep within the Black Citadel. Not nearly as squeezable as the real thing. Ha ha ha. Okay. And one more thing. I remember one thing that I wanted to say about the Medea flashback. You know, the hero was like, he had a dream about his, like, the past or whatever. I remember what I wanted to say. I wanted to say, if it's a dream from me, then how do I remember the parts that I was unconscious for? As in 99% of it. Crikey, it's all go around here now, eh? I don't know what to say. We all know the score, right? No point gabbing about it. Let's just do it. Look up in the sky. That's where we gotta go. We gotta do, up there. Okay, but now I know the only way to finish this monster is to start at them. Yeah, okay. Speaking of levels, actually, seeing as how we're only one point away for Jessica for getting a twin dragon, getting a hustle dance, I'd like to just go ahead and fight like a Metal King slime or something, just real quick. I don't even know where the hell I'm heading because this is not zoomed out. I'm heading in the wrong direction. I'm gonna head up this way. Or a few liquid metal slime. Whatever. Just whatever will work. I mean, it shouldn't be bad. I mean, King Trout even said that I'm fucking low level, so I mean, it'll be fine. Shouldn't take too long. Hopefully it won't take long. I guess it could take fucking forever if they just decide to keep running away. I'm not interested in those. I am interested in the liquid metal, though. Yeah, okay. Well, seeing as how Jessica has a higher chance hitting, crits with that, I'm just gonna do that. Screw it. Lightning. Execution. And Angelo, I guess, just attack. Oof. Oh. It starts. The one time where I am actually looking to fight a liquid metal slime, like, just to get some levels, not like, oh, there's one right there, just happened to be, let's fight it and just see if I happen to fucking kill it, and then I do. Now the one time that I'm actually fucking trying to, it's like, nope, too bad. Come here. Hopefully I touch the liquid metal and not the stupid king. Okay, good. Whoa! No. Okay, we got one. Okay, we got two. Alright, that's pretty good. I think Jess will level up from that. Yes, okay. Just needed one level. 17, very nice. 6, nice, nice, nice. Ooh, strength plus 3, very good. 10 skill points. 10 whopping skill points. And now I've got Hustle Dance. And the rest can go into Fisticuffs in hopes of getting Magic Burst. Jessica's sex appeal increases to the max. She is sexy dynamite. She's always been sexy dynamite, but whatever. She learns the Hustle Dance. Oh, I didn't ever actually think about what I wanted to do. I forgot about that. Oops. Oopsies. Forgot about the reindeer. Screw it. We'll do swords. Why not? Courage increases, becomes truly valiant. Learns Kasap. And Giga Slash. That's right, I forgot that you learned Kasap at that level. Okay. Let's get out of here. We took like 2 damage? Something? I don't know. Something not really meaningful. We need to go to... like, that's it. Pichu. Yeah, it took like 10 minutes or something, I don't know. Alright. Let's go and do this. I'm gonna be chilling with this party that I've got. Again, I'm gonna do Red Mori, like, for the extra stuff, and, I'm gonna have to fight this final boss again, so, later, so, I know it's the final boss, we have to fight it again. You don't have to, of course, but, I mean, so I think I'll maybe use them then.
Have you collected all of the orbs? I, too, have found what I was looking for, and have not long since returned. I wish to impart to you that which I have found, but I cannot do so like this. Please arrange your items so that you can each carry one more on your person. The orbs may be kept in your bag. Then I will impart to you the world's last hope of survival.
Yeah, apparently if our bags are too full, the world's last hope for survival is just like, nah, it won't work. Bag's too full. Don't you worry, we're right behind you, and King Trone and Princess Medea are with you as well. Not to mention the Godbird Imperia, and even the orbs containing the souls of the great sages. All of us are in this together. Let's take care of Rathbun once and for all. It's high time the world was rid of him. So the final battle is just around the corner, eh? Feeling ready for it? Medea and I will be waiting here while you and Imperia fight Rapthorn. We wouldn't want to be in your way. You just make sure you defeat him and come back safely, do you hear? Let's go. Time to give the orbs to Imperia and take on Rapthorn at last. Hey, the lardy Lord of Darkness ain't gonna know what hit him this time. Alora, now the last Batglia is here, eh? The one we must win with all the costs. If we run away now, we are not true men, eh? Va bene, to the battlefield. So the moment of truth has arrived. No doubt Imperia is ready and waiting. Shall we go? Yeah, but hang on. Okay. Oh. Why am I carrying this power shield around for? Fuck that thing. Don't need it. Yangus is good. Angelo's gotta... Angelo, what do you not need? You don't really need that, do you? You know what we do need to do? We should probably equip this. That would have been bad. Actually, it would have been fine. I just equip it, like, during battle, but... there. Okay.
I have located that which may be this world's last hope. Now, I entrust it to you. The scepter!
The scepter of Trodane! Careful with that. It's full of hocus pocus. Don't touch it.
There is no cause for alarm. The scepter no longer harbors Rapthorn's soul. Now it holds only the souls of the seven sages. Over the passage of its long history, the truth behind this scepter has been lost. In the beginning, it was crafted by the hands of the seven sages under my instruction, and they gave it a name. They called it the Godbird Scepter. You will need it if you are to break the dark shield around Rapthorn. Only when it is broken will he become vulnerable. Only then can you fight him. I will fly you to his location. The Lord of Darkness will engage you in mortal combat. But you must endure his attacks as you pray for the power of the scepter. When the four of you pray for its power in unison, one by one, you will summon the souls of the sages to unlock the power of the orbs. I can give you no more advice. Do you understand what you must do when you face the Lord of Darkness?
Yeah,
then
got it.
We cannot afford to delay this battle any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah.
You must fight him now. Take the scepter. Haha, that's right, Jessica's leading the pack. Alright, speed. Normal. Maybe we can try and intimidate him. He just gets scared away. Like, oh, does he speak? These guys mean business. So I don't know how much damage this fucking fat asshole's gonna do, but we'll see. Hopefully he's more or less the same. Alright, that's not bad. We're protected against spells. Oh, well, eh. Okay, now that sucks. It's not so bad, but if it does a certain thing, exactly what it just did, then it sucks ass. If it hits the same person twice, it's pretty bad. Alright, we got one. Alright, so that means I'm just gonna... This round will be setting up then. As there's no point. Let's see, just stone. There we go. Pointless. Well, he just wasted a turn, so that's not so bad. Oh yeah, that's right, he's got that. I forgot. Yeah, that's a lot. That's six. I thought it was gonna be like two. It might range from like two to six and stuff. We'll have to see.
Godbird Shepta. The Shepta. You must use the Shepta. And yeah, we have to do this 7 times, so it sucks. Yeah, I mean... I think we can go for it. They'll probably just use disruptive waves of energy or something, so... We're going deep. We're just gonna go deep. I'm expecting one attack and one disruptive wave. Oh, not that. No, not that. He's got other things he can do. Just defend, I guess. There it is. Oh, that's right, the Metal King armor doesn't have protection against spells. It just has really good defense. That's right. Ah, bullying Yengis, huh? Alright, 2 more. Oh! That's okay, Yengis will be alright. no, no, not the ball. Okay. Alright, last one. And then we can actually fucking fight this guy. He's not using as strong attacks as he actually will whenever we do this, so don't get lulled into a false sense of security.
My beloved kin, we sages have done all that we can. Now our dear world, our future lies in your hands. Protect it well. We will be watching you. Farewell, my beloved kin. Farewell, Imperia.
Shield of darkness. But first, you will taste the true might of my flesh and blood. You shall taste the terror eternal. Even death shall offer you no respite.
Now we get some cool music. Alright. So let's see. I wonder if they kept him more or less the same. Hope so. Yeah, anyway, it's basically kind of standard boss fare. Okay, insulate necessary? Yeah. Oh, is that gonna be Angelo? It's always Angelo. Oh, it was Yangus. Ow. Just gonna get out some damage right now. Who is it this time? No! That's okay, well she got her attack out, so. Haha! Fire. Like we even fucking care. Damn, he gets a lot of magic back. Yeah, stab's definitely the way to go for Angelo. I thought that was just gonna be like two or three. Never mind. Like, yeah. Okay, let's see. Yeah. Let's see if you can't lower that dude's defense. Cold is a little worse, but not so bad. We're gonna do that. And this. Which will make for a pretty effective heal. Now, I was also kind of hoping that maybe Angelo would move first. But he didn't, but it's okay. It still worked out fairly well. Oh, well. There goes all my tension. I foresee a waves of ice. I mean, it's not waves of ice anymore. It's fucking disruptive wave of energy. Ooh. Ow. Ooh, Angelo just fucking bit the dust. But he's back in action. Back in quaction. Wait, did I ever lower his defense? I tried to, but I don't think I did. Alright, Jessica, emergency heal time. Maybe not emergency, but... Now you can't see this because it's low resolution on the 3DS, but Jessica is actually still making that winking face that she made at the end. Jessica, how did you sleep through that? You know, that's not gonna work because I'm pretty sure Angelo's not as fast, so... Alright, we'll hold off. Maybe I should have done a little bit more. Are we all dead? No, we're all alive, actually. Thank you, Genghis, for that heal. I appreciate it. Although it is my turn to do a much more powerful heal. That was close. Fire. No, that's not so bad. We can deal with fire. That arm smash is kind of sucky though, but we were defending, so we're okay. Oh, that he hasn't done that yet. I thought Rapun would, like, attack, and that Genghis would just kind of get that, like, last-minute heal. Alright, she's at 100, which obviously means that Rapthorn's going to fuck me over and use waves of... destructive wave of energy or some bullshit. I can tell. No? Well, maybe. It's only his first turn. Oh, well, if he just kills her, you know, that would be even worse. Or if he puts her to sleep. Put Angelo to sleep. There it is, okay. Do I have any cool items? No. I could do that. That'd be kind of funny. I think he's pretty close to death, though. Alright, well, it's a good thing I just did insulate. Makes that do basically nothing. You know, he hasn't laughed in a while. Like, isn't he supposed to do that? There are worse things. Yeah, I was like, that'd probably wake me up, but fuck it. Oh, he did it twice? What an asshole. Thankfully, I did this. I'm just hoping that I go. Please me. Thank you. I could probably just call my monster teams now, but I kinda wanna finish them on my own. Oh, 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 oh. Luckily, I think he has to, do a certain move now, his next turn. Which is, why you get this. Oh, I didn't actually think that was gonna come in handy. That got my heart pumping. That's a new move. I forgot about it, but I've seen him use it. He's gonna have to, like, recharge now. Doriangus, buddy, we'll bring you back. Okay. It's like I don't know if he's gonna do that again. See, why isn't even like why couldn't he fucking use that more often? Ah, that's gonna be smart. You know what? Screw it. Mazin, sick 'em. Yeah, if he's gonna do that, then I'm gonna pull out my fucking tricks. Amazing, you just have to survive a few rounds. Get some crits. Oh, please, no. Great. Well, he might wake him up immediately, though. Yep, alright. Okay, that doesn't matter. Alright, so he did like 600 damage, so... Hey, he lived, though. Team one. We need you now. Punch! Haha, Rapthorn. Mada mada da ne.
It's all over. And I have something to tell Alistair, too. That he was right all along. I only made it this far because I followed my heart.
Who'd have thought we'd ever manage it? Should be an interesting anecdote for the ladies. I'll bet Grandad and the Orcs Princess would be having a whale of a time by now. They must be back to normal at last. I'm half surprised the old codger ain't turned up to surprise us as usual. But even he couldn't spring up in a place like this, eh?
I transported your friends back to their homeland. Brave heroes. I will never forget your strength and courage. You remind me of the Seven Sages. You humans never fail to surprise me. It is time to land. Your friends are eager to see you again. Here we are. Now you can be with your friends again.
Ah, there you are. Welcome back. I saw you all in action. My wonderful men, you were magnificent.
I ain't one of your men, Grandad.
Neither am I.
And I'm a free agent.
Hmm? Of course. And I suppose you weren't magnificent either. Wise bird! A god! Are you leaving us already?
This world is in no danger now. My path leads to other worlds.
I see. Well, anyway, we are in your Wait a minute! Aren't you forgetting something? What about the princess and I, hmm? Just how long are we going to have to suffer this outrageous curse?
Well, the power of Rapthorn's curse is weakening. It will not be long now.
Really? Splendid! I feel much better for hearing that. Well, I don't know where your next destination is, but take care. Is it proper to tell a god to take care?
I am not a god, nor is my real name Imperia. These are but the names you humans have given to me. I was known by a different name in the land of my birth. There I was called Ramia. But now I must leave. Goodbye, brave humans. It has been an honor to have known you.
Goodbye.
Grandad, you're sparkling!
It's taken you this long to notice. A personality as rich as mine always sparkles.
Nah, I mean literally. Take a look at yourself!
Hmm? Ooh! I'm back to normal! Hurrah! I'm back! Finally rid of that hideously ugly guise!
But you don't look no different! You look exactly the same as before!
What did you say? Are you blind? Dazzled by my striking appearance, no doubt. Wait. This is no time for an argument. Where's the princess? Where is my beautiful Medea?
Hello, everyone.
You're back! Oh, my beloved Medea! At last the curse is lifted. Everything is back as it should be.
Father!
Look!
My castle! My castle is back to its old self, too! Trodane is restored! The glory returns! Everyone, this calls for a banquet! Prepare a feast!
We did it! Well, that wasn't so bad. It's just this new move was kind of... Oof. Sucks. And the first thing Medea does is when she's turned around, she just gets fucking wasted. Oh, hey, we're about to see it. Yay, the picture that's caused so many fucking headaches. There it is! Oh. Nice. Anyway, you know whenever, like, the castle got all, like, freed of the thorns, and the music's like the da 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 da, all I could think of was, the curse was cleared, and they even got the band back together, too. Several months later.
Gaff! Hey, hey! Long time no see, eh? I ain't seen your muck since we polished off that fat geezer.
Yeah, we ain't heard a flaming peep from you since. I mean, I know you're the strong, silent type, but still. I've had to put up with this one grumbling and moaning the whole time. Honest to goddess, his first words to me when he come to me gaff were,
"Do you think the gov's forgot about me?"
All right, Red. There's no need to make me sound so flaming soft.
What? I'm only telling the truth.
Anyway, gov, I heard the news. Ed Guard, eh? It don't get much better than that, does it? You deserve it, though. I'm well chuffed I can help you out on your first big job and all. And it's for none other than our darling horse prince. Oh, listen to me. She ain't an horse anymore, is she? So we're escorting the princess to a wedding at Savella Cathedral, right? Oh, I don't know, though. Beats me why she's still marrying that charmless bloke. After all that's happened. Oh, yeah. Nearly forgot. I was supposed to give you a message from this old minister I saw on the way over. Seems the princess is ready to deport now. So you can go and fetch her from her room, like. I'll be waiting down in the courtyard then, eh? See you in a bit.
Yeah, that's right, we're top dog around here. And we're certainly dressed like it, aren't we? But do I want to leave this outfit on? Maybe? The princess's wedding is taking place in Savella Cathedral, isn't it? and you're going to be acting as our bodyguard on the way there, Commander. I had hoped I might be able to see the wedding myself. Too bad, Johnny. It's only for important people. Eh, I'll leave it on.
Ah, it's been a while.
I came as soon as I heard the news. So, it seems we'll have the honor of escorting the lovely princess.
I just ran into Yangus, too. Same as ever. I'm a busy man, as you know. So I wasn't too thrilled at first at having to drop everything and come over. But it is good to see the old gang again. Anyway, are you really all right with this wedding going ahead? You don't have to stick around if it's too hard for you. Just do what you have to do, my friend. Like I did when I left the Abbey.
Oh, Angelo's so wonderful. You know, he looks after children who don't have anywhere else to go. Don't you? He says he wants to repay all the kindness Abbot Francisco showed him when he was all alone in the world. Isn't he just the sweetest man you ever met?
Hey, no need to tell the whole world. I have a certain image to maintain with my admirers. Well then, see you in a bit. I'll be down in the courtyard taking a break. Come and find me when you're ready.
Taking a break from what? Let's see here. Where is my beloved? Oh, not Medea. No. Oh god, no. Not Medea. Let's see. Nope.
Ragazzo! I have been searching for you, low and high. So, you take the Bellissima Principessa to the Severa Cathedral, eh? I, too, have been invited to the matrimoniales. And by the King of Argonia himself. But I think to myself, if I follow the wind here to Trodain, I can be reunited with my old ragazzo companion. Another adventure together already! Fantastico!
Let's see. I think she's up here. Give me a second, though. Okay.
Hey there. Long time no see. How have you been? You look pretty well, that's for sure. But how come you haven't visited me in Alexandria? I've missed you. You know, I was planning to go off and live on my own, but my mother was so worried I ended up settling down back at home. I guess the time I spent away from her made us both realize what's truly important to us. We get on really well now. I'm not much of a replacement for my brother, but I decided to stay and look after Alexandria. With everyone's help, of course. But enough of that. Have you heard? Apparently, Yangus and Red have teamed up now and they're doing something together. Can you believe it? Last I remember, they couldn't exchange two words without three insults. I wonder what went on between them. Huh? You're on your way to pick up Princess Medea? Yeah, I guess it's time to get going. Okay then, I'll be waiting for you down in the courtyard.
Well, I mean, there's no need to wait. We could talk now. I was wanting to say ciao to Don Toad, but I am missing him by the bat's whisker, eh? Va bene, it's not a matter. If I'm with you, ragazzo, I'm sure I'll run over him at the cathedral. Is something wrong, Gum? How come you ain't gotten the princess yet? Ain't the princess waiting for you? You don't want to keep a lady waiting. We ate that. Guess what? I'll be coming along with you, too. I'm not letting this one go now that I found him. Oh, boy. Hey, you're Logan, aren't you? That's right. You helped Angela defeat Rapthorn. He said he couldn't have done it without you. I heard old Trode went on ahead to the cathedral. I could hardly keep a straight face when I saw him. He doesn't really look much different from when he was cursed. I know it's only a short trip. Short trip this time, but I'm so happy to be traveling with you all again. Who are those two bimbos all over Angelo? You'd think they were made of glue, the way they stick to him. My tune's coming to fucking ruin the day again. You'd never catch me behaving like that. I get dressed before I go out. Wait a minute. Do we want to get a pick? Actually, no, I think we're okay. So there are other things. Oh yeah, also, that's a... Let me go here. Yeah, right here. This download bonus items, I figured out why it's not working. The bonus items are available, but you have to get rid of your extra data first. And the extra data is all the pictures that I've taken. So I have to delete all of them. Which means just going into the 3DS thing and saying extra software, Dragon Quest 8, delete extra software. That's it. But, like, I don't want to get rid of my pictures. I took exactly one shit zillion of them because I wanted to keep them. They're memories. So, I'm not going to be getting the extra items. They're not, you know, that great, so don't worry too much. You can get, like, a candy cane, which is, like, a sickle, a scythe or whatever that does, like, one damage. I think it's better at stealing. I could be wrong, though. How are you doing that with a piano?
This is the last time I'll play the piano like this in here. I wonder if there'll be a piano I can play in Algonia. Thank you for coming. Is it already time to leave? I asked the minister to have you call on me so that we could take one last walk through the castle, alone together, just like old times. I know it's not quite time yet, but I wanted to say goodbye to you properly. To thank you for everything you've done. The times I've spent here in Trudaine Castle, with you, will be memories I shall treasure for always. I have to marry the Prince of Argonia to fulfill my royal duty. And you have to...
Marry Jessica. What?
Please
oh, sorry.
Continue to serve my father and protect Trudaine. Just as you always have. Oh. So then... Shall we go? It won't do to keep people waiting too long.
King Trode says that I get your room whenever you leave, so if you could just hurry up and get out of here. There we go. Alright, time to go move my stuff.
Well, so this is Savella Cathedral. What a perfect place for a grand royal wedding.
What was that voice?
Excellent work, young man. You did an admirable job of escorting us. Your duty here has now been fulfilled. You shall stay the night at the inn and return to Trudaine tomorrow.
But I thought they'd all be attending the wedding.
I'm sorry, Princess, but I'm afraid that won't be possible.
Well, pleased to make your acquaintance indeed. I am Prince Charmley of Argonia. Goodness, you must be Princess Medea. Charmed, I'm sure. One look at you is enough to make me forget all the other beautiful girls I've ever met. I'm the luckiest man in the world to have you as my wife.
Blimey, what's with all the romance? I didn't know you had it in you, Charmless.
It's Charmley. Oh, aren't you those servants from the initiation? No doubt you're here because you heard the news of my wedding. Well, I'm afraid this is as far as you can come. I can't possibly have commoners like you at such a grand royal affair.
Dee's just like, please, just get me the fuck away from this guy.
It's not as if you're aristocracy, or wealthy, or, well, anything.
That brat is unbelievable. Can't let us in on account of our being too common, indeed. The preening little snob. It's been a while since the initiation, but he is still just as obnoxious as ever. And yet tomorrow, he's going to be marrying the princess. Can you believe it? Are you really going to let this happen? If you ask me, it's your duty as chief of the palace guard to protect the princess's happiness.
That wasn't in the job description.
Rise and shine, Gav. The princess will be getting itched in a bit. We've come all this way. We should at least try and get a glimpse of her all dolled up. I'll go on ahead then, eh? I'll be waiting in front of that big church.
Okay. Actually, you know what? Sure, why not? I'm gonna wear the armor for just a little bit longer.
We thought you weren't coming. The ceremony's already started. It's bedlam up there with all those people. I doubt anyone would notice you among the crowd.
Still kind of weird. Still, Jessica says nothing during that scene. She just sort of stares awkwardly into space, like out this way, until Andrew's like, oh, and then she looks over like, oh, what? What? Oh, I haven't been listening for days. I always found that weird. But anyway, hello. Princess Medea's being a bit obstinate, is she? I mean, who cares about some dusty old promise? She should just refuse it if she doesn't want to. Get married. Well, that's what I would do anyway. But maybe things are different if you're a princess. Hey, look, it's Leonardo. I mean, Lorenzo. Fancy meeting you here. You remember me, Lorenzo. I was engaged to marry Jessica. Well, anyway, that's all in the past now. Ha ha ha. Oh, do you remember High Priest Rallo, who you were imprisoned with on Purgatory Island? Well, you'll never believe this. High Priest Rallo is now the Lord High Priest. I mean, what a miraculous reveal of fortune. A reversal of fortune for the man. Life is just full of surprises, isn't it?
Here.
What's going on? Has it already started?
People are saying that the bride looks stunning. I wish I was more like her.
I'm more interested in seeing the new Lord High Priest than the bride and groom, but it's impossible to see anything from here.
Congratulations, Princess Medea! Congratulations, Prince Charmels!
Hey, stop pushing!
There you are, Gov. I knew you'd turn up. Right, this way. Follow me. Well, we've got this far. Now we just have to take care of that knight.
Bring it on, you piece of shit. Halt, you can't come any closer. Until the royal wedding ceremony is over, you'll just have to wait around the front. Are you trying to tell me that you've been invited? Yes. Liars, all of those invitations have already been seated inside the cathedral. I hope you aren't thinking of forcing your way in. Yeah, put up your dukes. I'd be the Lord of Darkness, you fuck.
What?
You leave him to me, Gov. Go on, in you go.
Honestly, where has the princess got to? What could possibly be taking her so long? Hmm? What do you think you're doing? Are you trying to ruin my wedding? I won't stand for it. Guards, get rid of him at once!
Excuse me for the interruption, Your Majesty, lords, ladies and gentlemen. I have an urgent communique for the king.
What? Is this true?
Ah. What is it, Father? Tell me at once.
It seems the bride, Princess Medea, has disappeared.
What did you say? I don't believe it. Well, she must have been kidnapped. It's the only explanation. Aha! Of course! It was you! This is all your doing! He was jealous, so he kidnapped the princess. Seize him at once!
Alt! Ta-da! You lay the fingers onto my amico on top of my dead body. Go, ragazzo. Leave this to me.
That was pretty awesome.
Phew! You're okay!
Aye? What's going on, Gov? Where's the princess? What's happened to the wedding?
Hey! Get over here, we've got trouble! King Trode and Princess Medea are surrounded by soldiers down there!
You what? I don't get it. But we better get a move on, Gov. It don't look good.
Stay right where you are! Do you think we'll just let you go after you ruin the royal wedding like that? Leave them to us. You just get the princess and King Trode to safety.
All right then, one last punch up for the road, eh?
Don't worry about us, Gov. You just get them out of here. I'll take care of these geezers.
No,
Don't...
We can handle things here. Just save the princess.
Ha!
Cool voice acting. There
you are. Just in the nick of time. I knew I could depend on you. You have to take Medea and escape from here at once. I can't possibly let that awful Prince Charmless marry my beautiful Medea. My country's honor matters not one jot compared to her happiness. Please, take her to safety.
My marriage was arranged by our two families long ago. I thought I had no choice but to accept it gracefully. I always resigned myself to it. I always saw it as my duty as princess. But I simply can't abide him. If it's a choice between marrying that twit and being a horse, you can make mine a grass sandwich. I can't live my whole life denying my true feelings. Take my hand and let's run away together. Please, take me away from here.
Nah.
How could you?
So if this were the PlayStation 2 version of the game, I would say no, and they would be like, but thou must, and then I would just turn the game off. I'd be like Link from the CDI games. I'd be like, I turn the game off and be like, I won! But there's something else we can do now, so... Oh, wait, shit, actually... I need to say
take
no again.
My hand. How...
That's not because I wanted to reject her again, I promise. I'd just rather... We'll take off the... I'd rather be wearing the regular outfit. I'll leave the spear on, why not?
Take my hand, and let's...
Fine.
Go on!
Okay, now it's very imperative. I'm about to make a few choices, alright? I know, it's imperative that you make the same choices that I'm going to make. Because if you don't, the game, like, breaks, and you lose all your save data. Alright? I promise, this is not a jape. This is real. You need to make these exact choices.
How could you let them get away, you incompetent rogues? How could you be so remiss as to let a wagged wobble like them rout you, you rotten rascals? I should have known better than to entrust my princess's retrieval to a troop of reluctant roughnecks!
Then why don't you go after them and bring the princess back yourself?
But, I can't do that all on my own. I'll send the royal guard.
Typical. You think that just because you're a prince, you can solve everything with money and power.
But I got that huge Argonheart during the initiation, all by myself!
Enough of your lies! I know the truth!
Thank you.
Cold blimey, father.
Oh. Okay, well maybe it's gonna be a little bit longer before I make those choices. Alright. Great. I have to watch the end credits scene. I mean just the credits. Well, I don't know what to say now. Yangus, Ricky Grover, Jessica, Jamie Barbakoff, not Emma Ferguson, but Jamie Barbakoff did a pretty good job, though. So, eh. Shall it? Okay. Well, I'm all like, I don't know what to say. Because, anyway, I was all prepared for, like, the scene, but I didn't know that the credits played before it, so now I'm all like flustered. Alright, well, wait a minute, hang on. I was told that there's a scene that played in that little gray, these little gray like flashback things that showed the fireball destroying the, Jessica's fireball destroying a statue, but I was told that that was like not, that was taken out. Or maybe it was something else, I don't know. Alright, I guess I can go ahead and use this time to say something. Alright, well, there's something that's going to happen in this ending that I'm about to get. It's not the, like, true ending. We have to do a post-game thing if we want to do that. But it still ends the same way. So I could still say the thing that I want to say about it. But I'm not going to yet, because I'm going to wait until the true ending to talk about it. So if you happen to notice it, just this little detail that I noticed that I don't think anyone's, well maybe not nobody, but I don't think anyone's made a big deal about it or like pointed it out, I don't think. So I'd like to be the first. So if... Just don't say anything about the very last thing before the end screen. Alright? But now that I've told you, you know what's funny is that now that I've told you about it, you're probably gonna like actually like analyze it and be like, what is he talking about? You probably wouldn't have ever actually noticed it before. But don't talk about it, I'm gonna do it. And don't think that like you need to tell me about it because I know it, alright? Plus, it wouldn't be worth it to tell me about it because I'm going to be getting that ending in this same session. So, yeah, don't worry about it. It won't be in this part that you're watching on YouTube right now, but I'm not going to stop playing. So... Who knows, maybe everyone already knows this, and I'm just like, I think that I know something real, like, neat, but I actually don't. Comments. It's just someone telling me about how Jessica's original voice actor is from Lady Nikki. That's how you pronounce it. Jessica's original voice actor in PlayStation 2 version retired. So Emma Ferguson is retired. He's like, I believe this is her Dragon Quest Heroes voice. I'm like, yeah, I know that. I know all this shit. But thanks for the comment anyway. There's another person who comments quite a bit, almost on every part. Just from his name, I'm just gonna go ahead and guess that he might like Japanese RPGs, but I'm not entirely sure. But yeah, it's like every time I see a comment from him, I'm just like, oh, better make myself comfy. This is gonna take a while. That's not a bad thing at all. No, I actually like it. It's just my brain can't fathom the fact that someone would actually write something that lengthy for my eyes to, like, look at and analyze. It boggles my mind. Poll to win international? What? The fuck was that? Anyway. Yeah. So yeah. Thanks. I appreciate it. Always very, very informative. Okay, so now the choices are coming up. So it's imperative. It's imperative that you make these choices. Otherwise, I swear, the game crashes. You lose all your save data. Actually, the cartridge just blows up. And if you downloaded the game digitally, your whole 3DS just blows up. So make sure you make these choices, alright? I swear, no japes. No japes at all. Totally serious.
Thank you. I will forever be in your debt. You always come to my aid. Whenever I'm in need. But let us make this the last time, shall we? I must learn to look after myself. After all, I shan't have you at my beck and call forever. Captain, you are dismissed, with immediate effect. You may consider that a direct order from your princess. You have done your duty. Now, please, follow your dreams. You have your own life to live. Say you will. I know you so well. But then we did grow up together. There's someone else who needs you at her side now, isn't there? Then you must be her protector from now on. And I will pray with all my heart for your happiness.
The sun's setting while you're lounging around, you know. Get a move on, will you? The next town won't come to us.
That's nice. So we don't have to get married. But, she doesn't need protecting, though. Yeah, good on Medea. Again, I had no idea what she was gonna say. Neat.
Thank you.